What is up, guys? I am the Great Sloth, and today, as you can see in the first episode of the crate opening on the phone, we got some Crimson ARAs. And now in Real Rocket League, I have Crimson ARAs. So I'm really happy. I had to do like loads of trades to get to this. But anyway, guys, the focus of today's video, as I like to call them, is the cherry picker challenge, which is right here. So this is probably going to be really long, but I hope you guys enjoy it. And I can't see the chat, I'm really sorry. So yeah, let's go, first time. Also guys, it has to be like 100%, so every time we miss a match, every time we miss a shot, we have to restart like that. I'm terrible at cherry picker, even the push. I can't even do the push. Let's go! Yes! Let's go! Let's go. For some reason, I tend to like to kind of freestyle the first level ones. I don't know why. Also guys, the Just Cause free stream, it was a bit bad because all it was the like broadcast, like you couldn't see the gameplay, so I had to delete that. So it's kind of a limited edition kind of stream. Come on guys. Come in. No! Why did I say come in? I mean come on. Come on. Oh my god! That was lucky. That was so lucky. Right, come on. That's in, yes! Come on, guys. We can do this. Oh god. Might just have to do it like complete it kind of first and then. Oh, I can't do that. I'm just gonna try and like do the like miss it, then like just reset sure. Not like restart the training. Is that gonna go in? No, I accidentally restarted training, goddammit. There we go. Kinda got the first level on lockdown now. No way. Oh. No. I'm gonna try freestyle this level. Okay, you can't freestyle. Oh, that was terrible. No. Woo! Oh my god, nah, I'm leaving that. I'm leaving that. I am leaving that. Also guys, I got an orange plasma, as you can see. Oh my god, that would have been a nice shot. Can't believe that worked. I don't know how to like redirect to that one. I keep on restarting it when I want to reset the shot. Just because I'm used to resetting the shot now. I'm used to restarting the train, not resetting the shot. I'm getting them mixed up. This is like the compilation of mix ups. That's got my name. Oh my god. That was nice. That was very nice. The squeeze. That was very nice. That was really good news. Both shot at highest. One more thing. Of course we did so. Come in. No. I don't really know how to like fall, like get the angle on the shot. You see, that one's easy, but it's just your brain makes it look like it's hard. Well, that's what I think anyway. Probably not right. Come on, that looks so. Oh my god! Nah, what? We've nearly completed this. What? Go in, please. Yes! We're on to the seventh shot, I think. Yeah, seventh shot. First goal, let's go. That was literally the first goal. Eighth shot. Come on, guys. This will be so quick if you, like, do it like this. I'm not going to try to go, like, in a row. That would be too much. Maybe next time we do this. But after this, guys, it's gonna be like a really short stream, so I'm just gonna play some doubles or like ones or something. We did it! We did it, guys! Yeah, woo! We did it. We did it in like the first 5 minutes. 38%, but we did it. Let's go. That was like really short. Maybe we'll like try something else. 50 shots. Wall to air dribble. Let's try an air dribble, guys. Let's try some air dribbles. Am I definitely live? Yeah. Yeah, we're live. Just because the just cause stream was bad. Terrible. Just let it just cross. Thank you. That's right, guys. Right, guys, I'm back, and I know we've gone into the second air dribble. This kind of seems more easier to me. That was very nice. That was awesome. Right, last air dribble. Right, let's do some matches, guys. Wait, hold on, we'll do some ranked ones. Oh, actually, you know what? We'll do some standards. I'll probably get thrashed in ones. I really like it as much as in the game. Alright, these guys seem terrible, so. And they're both AFK. What now? What? Basically 1v3. They're both. Oh, wait, no, he's not. He is over there. What a diggio ding dong. Oh, what? Trade look. He got fucking Sub-Zero. Do you wanna trade? Thank you. That was very good. Let's go. Jiggles AFK again. That's going in. Oh my god! Let's go! No. Yes! Oh my god, this Diggio guy. This I'm swearing he's like pulling a joke on us or something. I bet he's gonna try to do that. Let's go like sick. Oh my god, we did it too. It wasn't like an air dribble like I wanted it to be, but it was still cool. Alright, shit. Give up, back up. They were all silvers. I'm just gonna invite the guy. He hasn't invited me, has he? Nope. I don't get why like painted exotics, not like normal exotics, painted exotics. Like they move around when like they go into the inventory. Look, it moves around. Sub-zero. I literally give this guy my whole inventory for sub-zero. Still something missing, I can't. Yeah. Oh, on the turbo. No, sorry. I want Dracos, but I don't have them. Sub. Trade up material this god offer. I can do like some more trade ups. Put some zero in. Put some zero in. Right, sniper certified. I'm adding them for it. Wait, hold on. We're actually gonna get some zero. Wait, no. Oh my god, guys, you just got sub zero. Wait, what? No, what? Wait, what? Thank you so much. What? No, what? No, what? No, what the heck? No, what? What the heck? No, what? We need to see this. We need to see this. We just got Sniper Sub-Zero. What the heck? Nah. God, I don't have my plasma anymore, though. Let's see this. Whoa! We just got Sub-Zero. Oh, my God. Oh, my. That was the best trade ever. That was the best trade ever. Need to figure out some boost now, and I still have my ARAs. That's incredible. What the heck? Alright, this guy's a, that guy's a savage. Oh my god. Oh my god. I wish I had the plasma now. Oh, I'm just gonna put mine in there. Oh my. No. I just got Sub-Zero. I just got Sub-Zero. What? Nah, what? Nah, I am actually freaking out. That was like the best trade ever. Nah, please let me score in this match now. Please, I want to score in this match now to show everyone that I've got Sub-Zero. Literally just got it. No! That was my chance! That was my chance! Oh, yes, mate! Teammate is saving our lives. Sub-Zero inbound! I can't believe that. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm actually freaking out right now. I'm literally shaking. That was like the best trade. I wish I still had my plasma though. Alright, crimson ARAs, endo. Orange plasma with Sub-Zero. Oh my god. Is that a Sub-Zero? I might try and get heat wave with Sub-Zero. I don't know. Oh my god. Nah, what? I know I've said this all the times now, but I'm actually freaking out. What the heck? What? Oh my god. 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 Oh, that would have been an awesome two star. We'll go into some ones after this match, guys. Show off I am so happy. What the heck? Oh my god. I just wish I had my plasma now. That would look awesome. So big, you know. You just made like the most awesome trade ever. I kind of feel sorry for the guy though, because he probably didn't know like so much about Sub-Zero. Like, but to me, one of the coolest. I'm not saying it is the coolest, because we all know Hellfire is the coolest. I might just like put up a post saying "Got Sub-Zero one heat wave" or something like that. What the heck? Oh my god. I'm actually freaking out. I need something to me. Someone donate to me. I'm just joking. You don't have to. Not even anyone watching the stream. Oh my, if someone was watching me live and I got Sub-Zero, that would be pretty awesome. Oh my, I'm like, don't you dare take that boost when I've already got 100 boost. Oh my gosh. I am such a... How has he not gone and hit that? Oh wait, because it's a semi-pro. Semi-pro. I'm not roasting semi-pros. Semi-pros are cool. I have no problem with semi-pros. Just semi-pros are not really, like, it's a second level, so obviously they're new. So they're not that good. They're not Crinoli. I am. I'm gonna try to get this game. And we go sub-zero and down. Can't believe it. It's certified too. Striker. Not striker, sniper. Sniper's like my best certification. No! I'm gonna put sub-zero in back. Also guys, a Rocket League crate opening on the phone again. I don't know what to call it. I just call it like Road to White Breaker. Yeah, I'm just gonna call Road to White Breaker. Yeah, so yeah, we might have another one of that out tomorrow. I've not really been onto it much. Because I've been like finding new apps on the phone. So yeah, there might be one out tomorrow. I definitely want it. I just hate having more videos. And like you see all the people with like 2Ks. I just wonder how they do it. Like, no one watches mine, like no one will watch theirs, but like people will go to them and subscribe, but like people come to me, watch like a bit of my stream and they just go. This is what I think about. Can't believe KSI left the Sidemen though, guys. Team up with Rifle. I mean, are you mad? Why would you want to team up with Rice Gum? He has phase banks. Obviously that's that guy. I was watching something earlier today. I was watching Keemstar. I was watching Keemstar and apparently there's a fight going on between Team 10 and Rice Gum and phase banks. So JJ wants to go and leave it. Stay in the Sidemen. But if I was in the Sidemen, and if I got like kicked out or asked to leave, I would just sort them out because they would obviously be mad. And I would never want to leave the Sidemen. Like, the Sidemen are awesome. Sub-Zero, here we go! Woo! That looks so cool. I can't believe I got it, man. Surely I'm gonna rank up. Surely. What? No rank up? Man, don't give up. Alright guys, we just gotta go somewhere 1 sec again. Alright guys, I'm back, and we're gonna do some ones now. Gonna do some jewel battle. Imagine like you had to travel to the places, and if you don't like get there in time, you like have to leave, like you have to forfeit the match. This guy's a Rocketeer though. I'm watching him, he's a movie. Rocketeer with a terrible car. Watch him now just have like hellfire or something. Also this guy's gonna have his skills, some skills up his sleeve. That was terrible. The other boost. Has he got black? No, that's just pink. Yes, I like what you do. That was pink. Sub-Zero inbound. Bang! I should have left it. I'm just giving him an on goal. This guy. Rocketeer probably a terrible. Probably is like an XP glitch from like pro to Rocketeer. Bound. I'm just gonna stop saying Sub-Zero and Bound. I'm just hyped that I got Sub-Zero. I mean, it's not like a hellfire, but it is a mystery goal explosion, so yeah, I'm kinda happy. Got that. Oh god, I have no boost, I thought I had some. Oh no! That still went in, this guy getting up and attacking me. Oh really, this guy has used a little glitch from the well, all the way to like that too. I'm actually pissed off. No! Yes! Let's go! Nah, oh my god, you jammy boy. I just like to fart out red boost. Yes, Division 3! Let's go. Let's go. And I was about to score an amazing air dribble. That's made me sad now. Ooh, Champions Field. Champions Field with a new goal explosion, a new paint finish, and a new map. We're getting explosion power. Go back to these guys, or they just need to stop. I don't know. Lol. I have a feeling he's gonna invite me. Cause he's just set up a party and he left like the game straight away. I have a feeling he's gonna invite me. I'm trying to get my sub-zero off him. Try and get my sub-zero off him. What? No. Try and get my sub-zero off me. Guys, kind of like a cool. But also could attack rarely like that.
Yes, just cleared it for me to attack.
Alright, go. Make the sub-zero. Make the sub-zero. Wow, that's cool. Alright guys, after this match I'm just gonna post a community thing and then see if anyone wants to offer for Sub-Zero. Well, I want like either a goal explosion or mystery detail back. That's what I want. It's like a heat wave. Nah, that would have been awesome. Oh no, I just scored. I have scored 60. Guys, look what they added. Whatever they're called. Spoiler. They added a spoiler. Put in the Rocket League sign. Like the Rocket League normal badge. They have a... They don't have a spoiler, as you can see. They don't have a spoiler. But in that badge right there, they have a spoiler. Alright, that's a goal. That's a goal. There's no way he's getting back. That guy hasn't even got in there, which is kind of surprising. Alright, guys. Have you ever, like, done something. Like, say, like, someone's got a heat wave and you have, like, a really good offer for it. So you, like, forfeit and it's, like, a competitive. You forfeit and turns out you forgot the name and he's not in your player's net. That's happened so many times to me before. Oh. Comment or put in the live chat right now if that's ever happened to you. Comment something like hashtag rip in the chat or comment if that's ever happened to you. Still wearing the hot wheels topper. That's kind of sad. Easy saves, boys. Let's go. Every time I go, I'm just gonna put forfeit. Four goals, might as well four fight. Leave the game. Leave the match. How have I saved that? Oh. Four fight, three. Lord the Mark. There's some advice for ya. I've definitely won. Surely this guy can get a cat. Well, you might as well just add another goal into it. That's a challenge. LOL. Won anyway. Thank you. Urban Central. Classy. I have Rocket League, Just Cause 3, Adventure Capitalist, COD Infinite Warfare, Downwell, Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered, FIFA 17, Minecraft, Steep, Octodad. So yeah, there's some good games there. Oh, let's see what goal looks like. I'm guessing green. Oh my god! That was such a good guess. Everyone uses the green one, don't they? Classic one where it just explodes normally, like the shadows of the buttons. I think they're like kind of similar. Guys, comment how your summer holidays is going, if you're having some holidays right now. Mine's going awesome. Well, mine's been awesome, not mine's going awesome. cannot speak today, guys. Please don't want to come down. Please. No. No. Alright, let me just do this community post. Oh, I've got to take a screenshot. This guy is asking if anyone has Sub-Zero or Bubbly. I have Sub-Zero offer. Right, hopefully this guy's online. Big_Matt_34. Right, let's see if he's gonna invite us. Let me invite him, see if he joins. Big_Matt. There we go. One player, that's him. Let's invite him, see if he joins. Got that sniper Sub-Zero, boys. Let's turn to the Swagalicious mobile and see if he joins. Doesn't look like he's joining. Don't really know what to do, guys. I might end the stream here. You know what? Because I'm that bored, we'll do the All-Star Striker. I'm not even good at it. I'm just gonna do it. How are you supposed to do that? That's not possible. That's not possible. How it does is just go over like that. Nah, there's no way you can do that. Nah, that's actually impossible. I'm not even trying that. Right, guys, we're gonna end the stream here. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. You're all awesome. Peace out.